that some fighters possess that make you want to see them perform.
Oh! Oh, he tagged him in the left, Mike. He heard him.
I've never seen someone who has it more than Conor McGregor.
Looks for another takedown.
Conor stuffed it. Oh, big shot by McGregor. Oh, he's hurt.
Hit it. It's all over. Conor McGregor.
There's not a man alive that can beat me.
You know I be stacking that dough. That's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-T-I-D.
Grind won't stop. Hustle won't quit.
Up next, it's a featherweight title fight between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and Vicious. A huge opportunity here tonight as he is set to enter the octagon and fight for a championship for the very first time in his mixed martial arts career. The journey has been a good one as he works his way up to the biggest fight of his professional career and an opportunity to earn a UFC belt.
This is his first world championship fight, a tremendous moment in his career. This is what he has been working for his entire UFC career, and there is an amazing amount of pressure on him at this moment.
Vicious enters the octagon ready to fight. Dublin, Ireland, the notorious one, Conor McGregor, the first ever two-weight champion back in his home country. He is as precise as any striker in the octagon today. And the national amateur boxing champion lacks no confidence as he enters the octagon again tonight.
The champion's headed to the cage right now. He's in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Conor McGregor set to fight Vicious. For this featherweight championship fight, McGregor is 7 years his elder. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, he will be. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist with a holding professional record of 12 wins, no losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 140 pounds, fighting out of Columbus, Ohio, presenting the challenger, Davis. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a holding professional record of 22 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Featherweight Champion of the World, the notorious Conor McGregor!
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
What a build-up to this fight. Back and forth. Bad blood. Both men ready to battle. Both men ready to leave it all in the octagon. And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line.
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Vicious. Black trunks for the champion.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Misses the takedown.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Excellent jab by McGregor.
They're going after it quick here.
To the body.
Good body shot.
Could hear it at our broadcast position.
Nice body kick right there.
He tags him with the punch.
He got the clinch. And he pulls away.
Nice kick to the body. Oh, good left hand. And there's a takedown attempt.
Kick early by the champion. Fakes the takedown in connection with a solid shot. Man, he goes down.
Under three on the clock, round one.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Quick kick.
Nice kicks. Huge uppercut misses.
Nasty leg kick.
The kick lands the liver. He's hurt bad.
Wow!
Back up to his feet.
Strong jab. Wow, another big jab scores.
Hard hook.
Oh, nice big uppercut.
Nasty kick to the body lands.
Connects with the head kick. Oh, well, that's a big left.
Oh, what an exchange. Vicious combinations. Beautiful hook.
Oh, very nice.
Wow. Wow.
He hurt him.
That's oh, that rocked him.
Oh, my. Just like that.
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that dethroned the champion and crowned the new king. Right when this shot lands, you see him go limp, and that is a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. Stunning, absolutely stunning knockout. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4:09 of the very first round. Going the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, David
Vicious is the new UFC featherweight champion.